Here we are at the Hare Krishna Temple in Spanish Fork, Utah. This is right outside of Salt Lake City. This temple has a garden, has llamas, and it was built in 1998. It was built for the Hindu community of Utah. So again, here we are at the Hare Krishna Temple. It's right outside of Salt Lake City, Utah. We're going to look around a little bit and explore the temple. Here we go.